Vivance for so long, like finally finishes that kill off. Mikuya now turning into Mini Gnar once more. Crisp gets the knock up. In comes Samira with the Inferno Trigger, but a great belly bop and LWX is shut down. Jumps back out of the fight though, keeps herself alive. In with the Hextech Ultimatum. Nuguri finally gets a bit of revenge.
God, Samira when she's ahead is so disgusting. Diving a tower 1v3, and even though she gets CC'd,